Nothing to report, sir. Who placed the skull out here, and for what purpose?
Stand down! Krim, how'd we do?
5 of 6 wounded, Chief. No dead.
That's what I like to hear. Let the throat cutters finish up, then break out the casks. So, you're with the Inquisition, huh? Glad you could make it. Come on, have a seat. Drinks are coming.
Iron Bull, I presume.
Yeah, the horns usually give it away. I assume you remember Cremisius Aclasi, my lieutenant.
Good to see you again. Throat cutters are done, Chief.
Already? Have them check again. I don't want any of those Tevinter bastards getting away. No offense, Krem.
None taken. At least a bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you, Canary, right?
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
Wouldn't cost you anything, personally. Unless you want to buy drinks later. Your ambassador, what's her name? Josephine. We'd go through her and get the payments set up. Gold will take care of itself. Don't worry about that. All that matters is we're worth it.
The Chargers seem like an excellent company.
They are, but you're not just getting the boys. You're getting me. You need a frontline bodyguard. I'm your man. Whatever it is, demons, dragons, the bigger the better. And there's one other thing, might be useful, might piss you off. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
They're a Kunari organization, right? The equivalent of their guards in City Watch.
I'd go closer to spies, but yeah, that's them. Or, well, us. The Ben Hasrath are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble everywhere. I've been ordered to join the Inquisition, get close to the people in charge, and send reports on what's happening. But I also get reports from Ben Hasrath agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
You're a Kunari spy and you just told me.
Whatever happened at that conclave thing is bad. Someone needs to get that breach closed. So whatever I am, I'm on your side.
You still could have hidden what you are.
From something called the Inquisition. I'd have been tipped sooner or later. Better you hear it right up front from me.
What would you send home in these reports of yours?
Enough to keep my superiors happy. Nothing that'll compromise your operations. The Canari want to know if they need to launch an invasion to stop the whole damn world from falling apart. You let me send word of what you're doing, it'll put some minds at ease. That's good for everyone.
What's in these Ben Hasrath reports you're offering to share?
Enemy movements, suspicious activity, intriguing gossip. It's a bit of everything. Alone they're not much, but if your spy master is worth it, damn, she'll put him to good use.
She?
I did a little research. Plus, I've always had a weakness for redheads.
All right, you're in.
Excellent. Krem, tell the men to finish drinking on the road. The Chargers just got hired.
What about the casks, Chief? We just opened them up with axes.
Find some way to seal them. You're Tervinter, right? Try blood magic. We'll meet you back at Haven.
Interesting. I cannot say what it is, but there must be a reason the skull illuminated the object.
I confess, Solas, I am surprised you decided to remain.
Why? The breach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same. I wondered if you might leave now that we have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because I am an apostate. I might flee before the Inquisition throws me in chains. I take my commitment seriously, Seeker. Come what may, I shall see this through.
As you wish. Though I cannot guarantee what will happen in the days to come.
Thank you.
These must be the missing soldiers.
We should see that their families are notified.
It looks like the bandits are camped further along the beach. Our men were murdered by a group called the Blades of Hesarian.
If you're interested, it looks like we can challenge their leader.
Hesarian's blade is supposed to represent mercy, not random slaughter.
that's badass. Thank you.
Yeah, that's some good armor.
Are you referring to me?
Some high-ranking women wear ornamental crap with tits hammered into it. One good shot, and all that cleavage gets knocked right into the sternum. Real messy. Good on you for going practical.
I aim to please.
Leave something to the imagination, too.
Waking sea. We crossed it to reach Haven. Already it seems so long ago.
anybody know what that is?